Another eminent domain fight has a property owner and his attorney questioning why the court-ordered payment has not been made.
Fox 2's Betsy Bruce has more details from Berkeley right now, where developer Paul McKee is again at the city center of controversy. Betsy?
That's right, Mandy. Now, a St. Louis County businessman had big plans for 8 acres of land just down this hill and beyond those two buildings. But North Park, an industrial project involving developer Paul McKee, won eminent domain rights in this area from St. Louis County, took control of the property. The trouble is, it hasn't been fully paid for. Auto repair shop owner Klaus Selbert and his wife won a jury trial judgment last fall for an additional $200,000. It's been some 6 months and not a dime has been paid. The money for the land is supposed to be paid by North Park's developers, even though St. Louis County's name is on the court judgment. Selbert's attorney filed a writ with the county circuit court asking that the sheriff collect the $200,000 plus some $50,000 worth of accumulated interest.
Started in 07, I believe, and it dragged it out since ever. It just is a nightmare. We didn't know which way to go, back and forth, and it just never came about.
All I know is that they haven't paid, and I don't know if it means they can't pay or they won't. Either way, it's not fair. So I have asked a writ be issued, which was issued this week, to have the sheriff go over to the treasury of the county and get the money.
Earlier today, it appeared the writ had simply vanished into St. Louis County bureaucracy, but after my calls to the court administration, the collection order turned up, and I'm told the county treasurer will soon be served with the demand for payment. Now, county taxpayers will not be stuck with this bill. An attorney for Paul McKee tells me today that Mr. Selbert is going to get paid, he says, by the end of the week, which means tomorrow. We will let you know when Mr. Selbert is fully paid. In Berkeley, Betsy Bruce, Fox 2 News.